I thought above. You were peeling all those nights away.
Who's Tyler? What's his South Bob?
Gary, don't read my text.
And the water pulls you on to the open. When the night falls, when the tide turns, will you wait?
Thanks, broke another one. That's three.
Won't forget.
But no one has helped me with the humming. No one.
They were gone. The weight of 5 oceans pulls you down to the ground. And the sea car and the water pulls you out.
No more buttons,
to the
that's right.
Open. When the night falls, when the tide turns, will you awaken? And you awaken. Now the sea. And the water pulls you out into the open. When the night falls, when the tide turns, will you awaken and won't forget?
Gary! Gary!
Thank God. I know, I'm amazing. Is that necessary?
No, you know, it feels really good.
You haven't heard from him.
Drew's autistic, he's got needs. Gary's got a set routine, specific food, and someone to listen to him talk about cars.
They shouldn't have stuck a chip in his brain.
If you tell anyone about this, I will kill you.
No, you wouldn't kill me. That'd be premeditated homicide. You go to jail.
No, I'll kill you first. I get up at 7:42.
Sounds like...